to start out with something not too terrible. Not too terrible. I mean, are you concerned about what's under here?
No.
Good. You shouldn't be, because it is literally not that terrifying. We're starting out nice and slow. Grab one of each. One of each. We have Brussels sprouts. Okra. Brussels sprouts. You all get to start. Again, gentlemen, when you finish, over here, ladies, over there. Everybody with me. 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
when you say that's gross, you may have noticed I had warned you about that part of this game. So, Tim, please hold the bowl. All right, and when I say go, no, you have to eat it. You have to eat it. All right. And when I say go, Jeremy, you need to dive in and find me that dog treat. Eat it and show me you're done. Are we ready? Ready, set, go! I am sorry for not following basic directions. You are both disqualified. Out! Now, on the count of three, dive in there. 3, 2, 1, go! Wait! You need to show me you're done. You need to show me you're done before you can start. You're doing it, Lily. Speed this up. All you need to do is get that dog treat, Eric. Shot time! And we have 51 seconds for Gene Marin, the barber, Cap the Maniac. Yes, Cap the Maniac. You have to beat 51 seconds. Who wants to go first? All right. You understand, you need to finish. Show me you're done. Train over, and Aaron will go. 3, 2, 1, go! Turnaround in 19 days. You went to Germany for it. I can tell. It's your birthday? Is it really your birthday? Oh, friends, you know what that means. Rachel, you are going to get sung to now. Everybody, will you please sing with me, Rachel? La 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 la. La 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 la. There we go. Happy birthday. Something really weird. All right, do you understand the basic directions I have given? Who wants to go first? Rachel will go first. It is her birthday. I need to be a gentleman. On the count of 3, 2, 1, go! Rachel. Oh my lord! Rachel, in 10 seconds flat! Tyler. Ladies and gentlemen, 29 seconds for both. Go! It's really a matter. It's really a matter of too much or too little. And when it comes to tongue, what you definitely want is some donkey tongue. You want some donkey tongue. Yes. Donkey tongue is good. It's good for the soul. For some tongue. Yes. In 3, 2, 1, go! Are you ready? In 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, going with the width instead of the length. That is... Are you prepared? In 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! That is a 16-second lap. All behind. Oh! I guess the question becomes, what is the difference between a grasshopper and a cricket? The difference is that you're about to eat crickets. That is the big difference. Friends, they are in fact alive. You are going to be eating some live crickets for me today. We like to call this one the honey pot. And because... In 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! Lily, you need to come get it! It is on the ground. It is right there. Oh, this is going to be painful. Oh, Lily. Lily, you can do it. You can do it. Get that cricket. There we go. Yes. Eric, they do not want to be eaten. They're trying to escape, but Eric, with confidence, is coming in. That is some good swim skill. Eric, run! Run, Eric, run like the wind! Eric, you dropped it! Eric, you did! Oh, Eric. Oh, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. All right. Let me see. 3, 2, 1, go! Yes, Sarah. Oh, with multiple. Slow and steady winning the race. Oh. As long as she has one, that is enough. One is enough.
Oh,
Yes. Yes.
Five, four, three, two, one.
was the number one time I have ever seen. Aaron, with respect, you have the bigger of the two. And you did that with some confidence, with some dancing. Everybody, let's hear it. Yeah.